Hey, what you reading?
Book of Australia.
Oh, really? Isn't that the country where Canberra is the capital?
That's exactly right, young man. Did you know that 92% of people in Australia are white?
White? That's a color.
It's also an ethnicity.
Oh. I heard that 99% of people can also read in Australia.
That's right. I wish I could go to Australia.
Hey, me too. Let's go right now.
Okay.
Can't wait to get to Australia.
Me neither, dude.
What's your favorite part about Australia?
It's that they speak so many different languages.
Hey, we're gonna be experiencing some turbulence.
Hey, shut up, man.
Hey, I want you to put your seatbelt on right
now.
We're
trying to read about
right
Australia.
Now.
Fly the plane.
Jeez. Well, as I was saying, they speak so many different languages, like English, Chinese, Italian.
Seatbelt.
Greek, Arabic, Vietnamese. And some unspecified ones, too.
How about religions? What kind of religions do they have?
I'll just have seatbelts for 15 seconds.
Catholic, Anglican, United Church, Presbyterian and Reformed, Eastern Orthodox, some other Christian, Buddhist, Muslim, and some unspecified.
We're ascending. Everyone, seatbelts on now.
I know, seriously.
Once a jolly swagman camped by a billabong under the shade of a coolabah tree. He sang as he watched and waited till his billy boiled. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. He sang as he watched and waited till his billy boiled. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me.
Dude, Australia was so fun.
I know, remember when that guy told you it was a country and a continent?
I know. He said it was the smallest continent, but the sixth biggest country.
That's awesome. Hey, you wanna go to New Zealand now?
Oh sure, I'll see you there.
Okay, let's go.
Way out west, there's a story told about a bunch of cowboys, tiny and bold, riding tall, tall in the saddle, herding cows the size of schnauzers, but they're cattle. Yippee-yi-yo, mini silver burgers. Yippee-yi-yo, mini silver burgers. Yippee-yi-yo, mini silver burgers.
Once a jolly swagman camped by a billabong under the shade of a coolabah tree. He sang as he watched and waited till his billy boiled. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. He sang as he watched and waited till his billy boiled.